If you're familiar with the game Undertale, you're probably aware it's not a war game, right? Well, yes, but I didn't know that until recently when I finally did my first playthrough of the game, after which I felt really stupid, except for the fact that I came to figure out that there are actually scary aspects in Undertale, including secret characters and events that mostly have to do with the game's genocide mode. Check out the full video down below.